What?
Mia Yim unfortunately was attacked backstage by an unknown assailant. She was really hoping to enter War Games. And now, who knows what's gonna happen? I mean, this is really upsetting.
Everything is freaking me out. Everything from being the first time in a War Games officially, the people that haven't really gotten to know me from NXT, this is gonna be the first time that they really see what I can do. Trying to make sure that everyone is glad that I'm there and it wasn't a regret bringing me back.
Welcome back. Oh God, I'm stuck with you again. Oh no, who did this?
This time last year, I wasn't with the company. Coming all the way full circle from, I think it was 2019's War Games, and now we're in 2022 and I get to be a part of it. It's let's go to War Games. Guess who's coming back again?
When I started wrestling, this is something that I always dreamed of, but I'm very realistic, and it's like, there's a 1% chance it's ever gonna happen. Just walking out for this match alone, I'm living that 1%.
It was always cool when my dad would talk about, oh, my daughter's in WWE, and I just felt like I failed. So I feel like now being back, telling him, hey, I'm on Survivor Series, make sure you watch it. And he's texting back, oh, we'll be watching. it's slowly righting the wrongs. And I really feel that way, that I'm able to get a second chance, a real opportunity, and I'm not gonna drop the ball on this.
The following contest is the Women's War Games Match. Meet Chin, Mia Yim! Let the War Games begin!
From not being a part of the first, and now being a part of this one, it makes me wonder sometimes what could have been if I was in the first, but for this to be my actual first, yeah, it's definitely a redemption. I want to do more and just keep doing what I do best.